Hello students, today we will discuss hydro energy. I am Dr. S.B. Kolle, Department of Physics, Shivaji Arts, Commerce and Science College, Kannad, District Aurangabad. So friends, what is hydro energy? Hydro means water, water energy. Water energy is used to generate electricity. So it is called hydroelectricity. Hydroelectricity is the electricity made by generators that are rotated by movement of water. Here, water movement is used to generate electricity. Here, in this process, we use dams that partly block a river to make a reservoir of water. So, water is released from that reservoir and the pressure of the dam forces the water down the pipes that lead to turbine. In this image, we can see here river water is here, and this water is blocked by this dam. By constructing dam, we can block this water and we can make reservoir of water. Because of this reservoir, we can rotate this turbine. See, the water from this reservoir, if it is flown through this pipe downwards, here this water rotates this turbine and this generator produces electricity. So what are hydro energy uses? So people use this energy for several centuries, dry water wheels, means for agriculture and industrial purposes. So water mill, which is known as Panchakki, Gharat, Ghatta water wheel, has been employed since ages in India. But in late 19th century, we began to produce electricity by using this hydroelectric energy. So what are the advantages of this hydro energy? First advantage is it is clean energy source, because it does not emit any pollutant. Small running charges and no need to for specialized manpower. Very small running charges are required. Simple construction requires less maintenance. It is very strong and has long life. It is used for flood control and irrigation purpose. What are disadvantages of hydro energy? Very high capital cost for dam construction. Vagueness about availability of which amount of water, because there is no certainty. There is uncertainty about availability of huge amounts of water. This is the main advantage of this energy. Skilled manpower required for construction. Transportation issue, because it is produced in hilly region and outside city, and we have to transport this electricity to city. So there is transportation issue. This project imbalances native water scarcity ecology. These are the references I used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.